The Cuban iguana is one of the largest lizards in the Caribbean, and also one of the most endangered. But here in the Garden of the Queens, without any natural predators, they are found in abundance. Hutia and iguana are equals here, neither afraid of the other as they squabble over morsels. Like many prehistoric dinosaurs, the iguana also sort out their own issues.